Hello, and welcome to Forgotten Tech. In today's video, we'll be taking a look back at the Stell Dimension Extreme Performance System. Created in the early 1990s, Dell's XPS, or Extreme Performance System, line of computers was Dell's absolute top of the line at the time. And while this T700R from 1999 may not be as extreme as some of the earlier examples, it was still a very fast computer for the time. These computers are very easy to get open. You simply loosen the screw on the back, and the side panel slides right off. This computer has had a lot of upgrades throughout the years, but it still retains a few of the original parts. While we're here, let's take a quick look at Microsoft Word 97. I'm sure everyone remembers Clippy, the Microsoft Office assistant. While the layout of Word 97 is a little bit different than the modern version, most everything works the way you'd expect it to, including the keyboard shortcuts. Let's open the DirectX Diagnostic Utility and take a quick look at the system specifications. As you can see, this computer's original 700 MHz processor has been replaced with a faster 850 MHz model. And the original 128 MB of RAM has been doubled to 256. This computer will be going up for sale soon, so if you'd be interested in owning it, be sure to keep an eye on the Forgotten Tech eBay page. That's all for today's video. If you've enjoyed watching this, please remember to share and subscribe, and I'll see you next time on Forgotten Tech.